Hey, Greeno, mate.
Morning. Good morning from Sydney, Australia. Obviously, you can appreciate we have a lot of Argyle fans down in Australia.
Woohoo!
Supporting Plymouth Argyle when they need to take 3 points off Bristol City. And hopefully the Evans boys will be there supporting them as usual.
What's the prediction?
Yeah, score prediction we need.
Go on, we got a 2-1 to Argyle away. 2-1. For a 2-1. What about you? What are you thinking?
I'll say 2-1 too.
Go for a 2-1.
Yeah, I'm going to do what Eddie always says. 2-1 to Argyle. Christine?
3-1.
2-1. That's it.
Oh,
Argo's going to win.
From Australia.
Second away game of the season. They're going to win 2-1. Keep themselves in the championship this year.
Another
one.
Good
luck. Oh, hey. There we go. Another one. Look.
Another Argo supporter down here.
Yay.
Right, we're going to sign off then.
Sign off.
Sign off with it. Ready? After three. 1, 2, 3.
Green Army.
Good luck, Argo.
Happy Easter, guys, and Green Army.
Well, we got Bristol home. We need 3 points today. Come on, you Greens.
Like
and subscribe. Okay, and welcome back to Argyle. Score prediction, lads. Eddie, what's your score prediction?
3-1 Argyle. Come on, you Greens.
3-1 Argyle.
3-1 Argyle.
Come on, you Greens.
Hi everyone, tune in to Argyle TV, up the bridge, come on.
This is it, Eddie, come on. First is the count, he's the best, the rolling green hills, the coast that's been west, inside of the town, free Plymouth town, everyone's known as a shadow. Oh.
18 minutes in, 0-0.
Bristol first corner. Ooh. Bristol corner again. Come on, get it out. Time. Come on, you greens. Oh!
Come on, you Greens.
Substitution for Bristol City coming off is number 11, Alex Cavetti.
Come on.
Just like there was, wasn't it?
Thank you.
minutes in. 1-0 down still. Come on, you Greens.
This afternoon's attendance brought to you by Mailbank Services is 16,866, including 1,736 away fans.
Green Army.